Good morning, Wayne. Good morning, Christy. Good morning.
Hello.
All right, you guys. So we're here at in Old Brooklyn. Remember, they won season two of Cleveland Chain Reaction. So we're kind of doing a follow-up and seeing where they are now, hanging out with Denise and Tanya and the whole crew. Don't look at me that way. And Moose.
Yes.
We'll show you Moose in just a second. Okay, so her BlueWear, tactical pants for women police officers.
Public safety, yes.
Right, mm-hmm. Public safety. Also, EMT, they can be used for EMT as well.
Yes, security guards. There's only 100,000 women police officers, but our whole market size is 1.1 million
yeah.
out of all the different public safeties.
So we're in your brand spanking new place that mm-hmm. you're, you know, you're a month out of getting everything ready. A big part of what you guys needed was to update and get your website.
Mm-hmm. Wow. Yes, it's definitely to build, because we are a an e-commerce company.
Mm-hmm.
We really had to build out a nice site, and it goes into the three different fits.
Mm-hmm.
And then if a woman doesn't know what she wears, we have find my fit, and if she is between two different sizes, we will send her a second pair for free to try on, that whole like Warby Parker kind of idea. And then we have a little bulletin board, and this shows just the difference of the old pants between the bad stuff and the good stuff, the draw of the gun.
Yeah.
You can see this is right here is a really good one. Look how high the waist is that.
Yeah.
I mean, for her to reach, because that's where her gun belt would be.
Mm-hmm.
And you're seeing in the back there as well. So
awesome.
So we started building that out.
Putting some touches. We see your brother there doing a little painting. You
yes,
have some more stuff to
Danny,
do.
Danny, my little brother.
Mm-hmm.
And may I add with Samantha,
paint.
The paint, where do we get it from? Our name brand paid, which is a business right here in Old Brooklyn on Pearl Road.
Ladies, come this way. We have like about 30 seconds.
Okay.
You guys have done some really good. You're gonna expand the line.
We're expanding the line. We have a new hire, VP of sales and marketing.
Yay for that.
We also are looking to hire an administrative assistant as well, and we've just purchased 9,000 more pair of pants.
Congratulations.
Because we're running out.
That's amazing. Yeah. 9,000.
Ooh, I
that
know.
Is awesome.
It's a little stressful.
And a big
but
part of the Chain Reaction was creating jobs, and you guys are doing that as well.
Mm-hmm.
And absolutely. We have a comfort dog now.
Yes.
Named Moose.
This is Moose.
Mr. Moose.
You see Moose.
He wants to come and kiss the girls in the studio.
Yeah.
Yes, he does.
Moose?
Right.
Well, congratulations on your
Thank
success.
You.
So the next month, a lot of work is going to happen here. And
yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you'll have to come by and do a quick tour when this place is
I
done.
Promise.
It's going to be cute and boutique-y.
Boutique-y.
Yes.
For nice, slim, fit women.
For slim and svelte women. All the svelte
yes.
women in law enforcement
well,
all
congratulations
over.
Congratulations to the ladies in her BlueWear. Congrats on your new space.
Yeah.
Looking forward to it.
And happy birthday to Denise.
Yes, happy birthday,
Yay.
Denise. Happy birthday, Denise. All right, we got to go back to you guys in the studio. We have to end with Moose, Doug. Got to end with Moose. Okay.
Say bye, Moose.
There's a dog.
Bye.
Right,
good
now.
Stuff. Congratulations to them.
Another
That's
great. Dog shot. Numbers just spiked. All right.